baby in my life, and so when I first held him, I was like, whoa, this is real.
16 years ago, I remember the same thing about you.
He's like, whoa, this thing is real. And now she's driving. Well, yeah. Well, loosely.
I think for me, I think it's when I drop them off at daycare, it's just like, you know, it's hard watching somebody else raise your kid. But he and I pray together in the morning. And so I'll reach back. My Jeep is really narrow. So I'll reach my hand back around his car. And say, hey, buddy, hold daddy's hand. And he'll hold my hand. Aww. He grips it really tightly. And we'll pray together. He'll let her drive it. So that, and then I guess when I'm changing his diaper, you know, I sing like the Batman theme song or Star Wars Imperial March, and you get the kick out of it. So.
That's sweet.
Yeah. You sing that a lot.
So I'll share something funny. I guess my favorite thing is just the bond between a mother and son. And I had always heard about it, but I had never experienced it. And when I started dating Alan, I was very particular. I said, you're not a mama's boy, are you? Because I don't date mama's boys.
Oh. Uh-oh.
You're not, are you? But now that I have a son, I'm like, I have a mama's boy. Be a mama's boy for the rest of his life.
So you have to come to that now.
Now you change the wife, right?
Yeah, she don't claim you.